We started in 2004. The basic idea is that people were searching manually for travel, going to 5 or 6 sites on their own, and we wanted to make it a lot simpler to go to one site and we would do all the searching for them. Mapping is a critical component of any travel site and certainly of kayak.com.
The number one thing Google Maps adds to our site is context. Consumers want to know the lowest price available for a hotel, obviously, but equally important, they want to know where it's located. Is it close to the airport? Can I walk from my hotel to where my meeting is?
It took about a week to implement the maps on the hotel results page. The speed at which we can implement features with the API is amazing.
We were writing code within minutes and we had maps up on our website.
Everything is customizable, overridable. You get so much out of the box.
We were planning on crawling the web for different landmarks and different businesses. When the Google Search API could do that for us, we were pleasantly surprised. Jeff told me about the local search API in the morning and had it working that afternoon.
Speed is critical to everything we do at Kayak, not just speed of the website itself, but also speed of innovation.
A lot of times when we want to do something, Google's already put that functionality in their API.
Come back a month later, there's always something new being added.
Kayak has grown tremendously over the past year. We've been growing nearly 10% every month. That makes us by far and away the largest travel search engine in the world. We don't complain when people call Kayak the Google of travel.
The Google Maps API and online community has been a critical part of that.
Usually you're a Google search away from a particular problem with the API, from finding a reference example of someone who's encountered the same problem with the code to solve it.
It's rare for me to find another development environment, a development community that works at the speed of the Kayak development team, and I really feel like we found that with the Google Maps API and online community. I think it's the best map product on the web as it exists, and I have complete confidence in 3 months it'll be something else really cool.